I will be changing very rapidly. I'm very capable of changing to anything I want to change to.
At the right time, I will be so presidential, you will be so bored. They're bringing drugs. They're bringing crime. They're rapists. I'll use the word anchor, baby.
This is a country where we speak English, not Spanish.
You're going to have a deportation force.
I will get rid of gun-free zones on schools. My first day, it gets signed.
I want surveillance of certain mosques, okay?
A total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
What do you think of what I said? It's fine. And if we want to go stronger, I'd go stronger too.
When you get these terrorists, you have to take out their families.
He appeared to mock a reporter with a disability.
I don't remember.
Should the woman be punished for having an abortion?
There has to be some form of punishment.
Will you condemn David Duke and say that you don't want his vote or other white supremacists?
I don't know anything about white supremacists, so I don't know.
Knock the crap out of him, would you?
It's like to punch him in the face.
I could stand in the middle of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody and I wouldn't lose any voters.
One of my personal heroines, Maya Angelou, said, when someone shows you who they are, believe them.